Okay, we're here at Maxpro Technologies to show you how to rebuild a spool valve for a liquid pump, gas booster, or air amplifier. Things you'll need: you have a repair kit that has all the O-rings and a snap ring that you'll need to rebuild the spool valve, and grease for the O-rings. The tools you'll need is just a pair of snap ring pliers. First thing we do is put the O-rings on the spool. These O-rings are loose fitting by design. They're not a tight fitting O-ring into the groove. If you put a tight fitting O-ring in there, the spool will not operate the way it's supposed to. So they are loose fitting by design. There's 5 O-rings on the small end, and there's 1 larger O-ring at the large end of the spool. Then you put the O-rings on the outside diameter of the spool sleeve. There's 5 O-rings here. The second groove down, there's a hole crossbored through the groove. You do not put an O-ring there. If you put an O-ring there, the spool will not operate correctly. There's also an O-ring on the cap. It goes on the back groove here, not the groove that has the holes in it. Next thing you'll do is lubricate the O-rings on the spool with a small amount of grease. And then you can insert the spool into the sleeve. Since the O-rings are a little large, you don't want to force it in. You want to let it kind of find its way in, and it'll drop down in very easily. Slide it back and forth. Make sure you haven't pinched an O-ring. If you try to force it too hard, it will cut an O-ring. It goes in very easy if you just gently work it back and forth. Then you put O-ring grease on the O-rings on the sleeve. The reason you rebuild the spool is over time, the O-rings will dry out after a lot of use, and they'll start wearing. So you want to check the O-rings periodically, make sure they're still intact, possibly re-lubricate the O-rings. But if you have to do a complete rebuild, this is how you do it. Then you insert the sleeve into the housing. Again, don't force it. Just let it find its way down in. A little bit of grease on the O-ring here. Push it down in until it snaps into place. Then insert the snap ring with the snap ring pliers. On the bottom side of the spool, the spool housing, there's 3 O-rings that go in the O-ring grooves there. And you're ready to mount it back onto your pump, booster, or amplifier. If you need any more information, you can visit our website listed down below.